guys, it's Sita. Welcome to the London Fashion Week vlog. So I just got to London today. I'm staying with my friend Tanisha, my childhood friend. It's nice that I'm here and I can just stay with her. I'll get to spend time with her also. So this time I'm not here in London or for this fashion week with a particular brand. I wanted to come myself and we got invited to a couple of shows by different designers. So I have two shows to attend. One is tomorrow and one is on the 20th. And I am so excited. I have my looks ready. I worked with a stylist this time to get some amazing looks. Here is the styling process.
I like these two so far.
This is the first trial.
Little short.
Okay, wow. Trial number two. Let's go.
I like it. Yeah, I like it.
It's really cool because this time, being super professional, I found a videographer here who is again an old friend of mine who lives here and an intern who can help us shoot everything that we need. So yeah.
So right now, abhi to main yahan akeli baithi hu and I just got here and it was a long flight and I have nothing to do today. Today is the 16th. Tomorrow is the show, which is actually nice. I have some chill time to do nothing. And by the way, I got an Apple Watch and I'm very excited about this. Nobody is at home right now. Tabhi main whisper kar rahi hu. And then I'll leave, have some coffee and then see what to do.
This feels like school again, but I'm staying in my friend's room. These are my suitcases. Usually I travel very light, but this time I got two suitcases. But I will have to be very neat since I'm sharing a room with Tanisha. Usually log hotel rooms lete hain wagaira wagaira, but it's kind of nice that I'm staying with my friend. It's gonna be fun. I quickly worked out and had a bath. This is my outfit.
Okay, I am out. I don't have Wi-Fi, nor do I have a pack. So I'm gonna go to a cafe. Main yahan pehle reh chuki hu, so I kinda know. So I'm gonna go to the cafe first and see. That is the coffee house.
Everything is so beautiful. It feels like a scene from a movie. I'm just walking around. I think that's a church behind me and these houses with the colored doors. So pretty.
Good morning. It's the next day. Today is show day. I'm a little bit nervous and I've made myself very random breakfast. I'm gonna eat it.
So this is the breakfast. Whatever random I could find. Tofu, olives, dried apricot, oat milk, and this is some Korean sauce. Not bad.
I like that idea. Okay, interesting. Yeah. Ha, okay, bhej de. Cool. Yeah, I like this idea. Barsha, I'm feeling very nervous, man. I don't know why, but I'm just like randomly nervous. My worst nightmare is you walk in like and photographers like don't take your picture and they're just like looking the other way. That's like my worst nightmare. Go pose like where? Like how? Pose how?
And you'll see a bunch of people do.
Okay, okay. I know I'm just feeling like nervous, but okay, this makes me feel a lot better for sure.
Oh, of course, there's nothing to be scared to last thing, yaar. Nervous and all is okay, nerves are low. But yeah, you shouldn't be scared,
Sita. Okay, cool. Okay, I'm good.
Okay, I'm ready to start getting ready. I have taken out my clothes. This is the coat that I'm gonna wear. This is my dress. This is by a brand called Human. My bag. And this is me. This is all of my makeup stuff. I got two suitcases this time, which is massive for me. I don't know why, but I'm just feeling like nervous and I don't know.
you know, I don't even want to see it. Sometimes I do struggle with believing in myself. I know I believe in myself, but then if I hear someone saying that I'm not good enough, then I just imbibe it. I don't want it to let it get the better of me. When you're feeling nervous and when you're feeling a little like whatever, all the thoughts that, you know, ye sahi nahi hai, wo sahi nahi hai, they all come together. And yeah, I don't want that to happen. Yeah, I'm not making complete sense because main exactly bata nahi rahi hun ki hua kya hai. I am very articulate genuinely, generally, but I'm gonna do my makeup now. Okay, I am ready. This is my outfit. Okay, now I'm feeling it. I am not nervous anymore. I think I look good. I'm feeling confident. So this dress is from a brand called Human. This bag you've seen before. And I wore these bracelets also on both hands, so I think it's cool. My black boots, black sunglasses. I'm wearing lenses and I did this like wet hair type of hair. I had done it like once before. Someone else had done it for me, but I remembered how to do it and it wasn't that hard, although I was struggling before. So I'm working with a stylist, her name is Zainab. So I thought I'll video call her and show her how I'm looking and everything, if she has any suggestions. But for now, I am feeling pretty sorted. This is all the stuff that I wanted to take in this tiny bag. Ab dekhte hain kaise hoga. This is a cool pose. This is a good vibe. Yeah! I am actually feeling good right now. Added jewelry. Spoke to Zainab. Zainab suggested that I wear these earrings and stack the bracelets on one hand. Since I'm sharing a room with Anisha, I cannot have my shit just like lying around. Even though my bachpan ki dost thi, but this is her flat. I need to respect it. Put it in my bag. Okay. Oh, my makeup looks good in normal light. I love this coat. We got it from Finland and I am ready to leave. I'm gonna take the metro and go. So yesterday I kind of got used to it, got myself a metro card, and my journey is 30 minutes. We're meeting at London College of Fashion with Dhruv and Nakshatra, who are assisting me during this trip. So let's go. Okay, I am out. I'm just thinking how I'm gonna walk so much with my heels. But yeah. Okay, so I have met up with Dhruv. Through Prakash, my friend, he shot like a lot of my old videos, like OG videos. This is Nakshatra. She is assisting us during this whole thing. So amazing to have her. We're meeting for the first time.
Yeah.
Just trying to not make it awkward.
We're hunting for a spot where we can shoot some content for my reels, basically through the shooting. So we're just walking around and this is my outfit. Finally, I took the jacket off.
Yeah, we're just killing time, man. Yeah, we're just like walking around killing time.
my shoes. Okay, I was creeping about ki mujhe kahan le ja rahe hain. This is an immersive, what is it?
It's an immersive exhibition.
Immersive exhibition. And mere pair dard ho gaya, I was like, I don't want to go, but I am so glad that it's so nice. This event was very different from what I imagined. I expected it to be a little bit bigger, and I just felt like I have come all the way to London to attend this event. So, I mean, it is what it is. The clothes were amazing.
This is Soho, and that's Carnaby Street.
Yeah, so nice. I've been here before. Last time when I came, but I completely forgot. It's so nice. I was just walking and two girls came up to me and asked for a photo. Honestly, it has lifted my spirits from what they were 5 minutes ago. Hi guys, today is day two in London. I am all dressed up. Today is not a show day. Today we're going to go film. Mirror needs to be clean, but this is the vibe. I like my brown lipstick matching my nails. Wearing a really nice pantsuit and the Swarovski bracelet, which I am so excited that we got to source because I love the new Swarovski stuff. And I even have a necklace. I just can't figure out how to clasp it. And that's the look. Okay, I'm just waiting for all the footage that we shot yesterday to download on my laptop. I have to quickly edit and upload it before I leave. So I'm just waiting. And I have recovered from my mood from yesterday. I am motivated again. I will not let anything get to me. And I had my moment and now I'm over it. And now let's go make the best of today. Okay, hi, we're here. Dhruv is here and meet Hiya. Hiya is assisting today. Nakshatra is busy, so she very kindly came to assist. And we are at Lancaster Gate where we're shooting a couple of outfits. Dhruv is setting up. And yeah, telephone booth. I wanted to shoot with the telephone booth.
Dude, I wore sneakers today and I feel like a whole person.
So we are carrying the suitcase literally everywhere. Okay, our food is here.
Like this, I love this outfit. Really cool, soft. But
tell them about the gloves.
That's what, it's just really impractical.
We have come to the London Eye and we're shooting the last outfit for the day. Traveling the train and stuff, it took an hour almost to get here. And
yeah. Without eating anything? Yeah.
Without eating anything. And I'm just like, it's going to be cold, but we're going to go to those jambu purple trees and we're going to go there and shoot. So I just hope this is worth it because I'm wearing a sparkly dress under this coat and I think
yes.
It's
Today is Sunday, no show, no makeup, no getting ready. I'm in my chill clothes and I'm doing something very fun and random today, I guess. So this girl Shruti reached out to me on my DMs on Instagram and said, hey, I've been like following you for a while. I can't shoot or assist or anything, but I'd love to meet you for coffee. And I was like, okay, let's do it. So we've never met before. I just know that she's been watching the videos for a while. So I'm gonna go meet her at a cafe very close to here. So I'm just gonna walk there.
Hi. How is everyone doing?
So we had coffee together and we had two coffees, two hot chocolates and food. It was fun.
Hi to all the G-Town girlies out there.
G-Town. It is the next day, so I am in a hotel room today. So I was staying with Tanisha, and also Tanisha is not on the vlogs because she doesn't want to be on the vlogs. So yeah, and actually fun thing, Bharat is coming from the US here tomorrow, so we're going to take a short trip for 4-5 days for the time that I'm here in the UK with him. That's going to be so fun. Today is the day of a show. The designer is Helen Anthony, and I really hope that the show goes well. So yeah, I have my outfit set. I am wearing a really beautiful blue gown and I have 1 hour to get ready. I've been tired today. I've just been like a little emotional and I've been a little like, I don't want to talk. I just want to be in my own little shell today. So I've just been in bed after a long time watching YouTube videos. But now I feel motivated. Let's listen to some music and let's get ready and look amazing and fabulous and do this. I'm just looking at people. Yeah, you don't get all these clothes in India, I swear you don't. Like all of the boots and whatever. We're just waiting for us to get seats. Finally. I'm going to talk in Hindi so that anyone else doesn't understand what I'm saying. But I'm sitting here, I'm feeling good. Yes, talk about it. The next day and fashion week is over, you guys, and aaj Bharat aa raha hai and I'm gonna go to the airport to pick him up. I'm all ready. I have done a little bit of makeup. I'm very motivated these days to look nice even on days that I don't have to look nice, and that's never been me, but I think I'm just feeling that vibe these days. So I'm all good. I just have to check out and I want to show you my outfit. This hotel room is very very tiny, but this is my outfit. Simple sweater, and I love these jeans. These are from a brand called Human, whose outfit I wore on the first day. And iske upar I'm gonna wear my mom's coat and my bag. I think I've really figured out this whole London style. And for London style or just like winter country style, you just need a sick coat. And I didn't know that. Like anything you wear inside is not as important. And I think I figured it out. Yes, it's underwhelming. Hi. I came to the airport to kind of pick Bharat up, and maine isko dara diya tha, which was really funny.
Aage meri coffee pili sari.
So I just got the Apple Watch, and I've been wearing it ulta on my wrist for the last 5-6 days, and meko really stories. 200 logon ne kaha ki main ulta pehen rahi hu. Ye hai Apple expert, aur
I was waiting to jump out of the bag and he'll fix it for me.
Okay, thank you. Tattoo cover, what's the Apple Watch lene ka.
Bharat, you sound really jealous. This is our car. Okay guys, so I am gonna end the vlog here. I don't know if I'll do a part 2 and keep on vlogging during the trip me and Bharat take, but if there's a part 2, you can see the part 2. And yeah, of course there will be stories on my Instagram from this trip, so just check it out, reels on Instagram, and let me know what you guys want to see on YouTube as my videos, and I'll see you soon. Bye.